Well, it's a very beautiful day today. Ain't it, Mark?
Yep, that's right. It's a very beautiful day. And that's why we decided we're gonna go turkey hunting. And we got the 9-inch Magnum 4-gauge Turkey Reapin Widow Maker. And when you got them turkeys way out far up in the roost on a nice bluebird day like today, old TRW, bring them on down. Ain't that right, Joe?
Yep, that's right. Now, Kid, he said he's seen a bunch of turkeys out there. They're by that field there. Out there by Lake Manicottapee.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And so we set us a blind up, and we're going to go on out there to Lake Manicottapee, and we're going to see if we can't round a few turkeys together, aren't we?
Dad? That's right. Yep. We're going to go down there. We ought to be getting into some turkeys there. So we best be on our way before they get out of the roost.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right.
Ain't it, Mark?
Yeah. We should maybe load it.
Let's load it.
Yeah, let's load it.
Now this here is loaded a little bit different.
You load it through the
barrel. It's a muzzle loader.
It made it.
That's how you do it. Right there.
Now she's loaded and ready to fire.
Hey, you all right, little buddy? Dude, hey, man, you're looking bad, man. Dude, you all right? You all right? Huh? Well, listen, look at it this way, man. You got yourself a turkey. He's laying out there. You should have seen that thing drop. He dropped clear out of the tree. I'm telling you, it was a good shot, buddy. Listen, you ain't gonna puke, are you? You all right, bud? Huh? You good?
Get up, man. Hey, you all right, buddy?
Get up.